Hello, everyone. Welcome. Thank you. Welcome to the Gene Rimsky Theater, and welcome to everyone who is joining us at home via live stream. My name is Amanda Kowalczyk. I'm the Manager of Community Affairs here at the Landmark Theater. Today, we are bringing you the fantastic talent of Paige Patterson. Paige's mission is to revive one's memories of a bygone era and restore one's faith in the power of music. Today, Paige invites us to join her as she presents her Valentine's Day homage to Black history. You guys are, I know I say this a lot, but I'm telling you guys are really, really in for a treat today. Yeah, thank you. I would also like to extend a thank you to our sponsor, the New York State Council on the Arts, and of course, a special thank you to Serendipity for their generous tea donation. Now sit back. Yes, relax, and please welcome to the stage Paige Patterson. Enjoy.
Yeah.
I know you said there's no lighting cues at all, but can the lights dim just for 1 second, just a little bit? Let's see. Okay, all right. Okay, so we're gonna put you in your own virtual ballroom experience, and welcome to the second to last day of African American history. So you got my little kente cloth here. So my name is Paige Patterson, and this concert is very different from other concerts in the sense that it is very emotional. We take you on a musical odyssey. And I just love people, and people make me happy. And so I might come out into the audience and say hi to you during each song, and you might want to get up and dance. I know who's going to do it already. So this is an homage. Hello, Lynn. How are you? Hello. Great to see you. So this is an homage to African-American composers and singers, okay? And the first song we're gonna start with is from Tin Pan Alley. It's called Make Believe Ballroom. Here we go. The time is here, the moment's near. For cares to take their flight, come to the land of make-believe with me. Romance, Can you hear me now? Yeah. Darn. I know. Right. So let me introduce you to my motley crew behind you here, okay? I'm going to get to him last because he's a nut.
Nuts.
Did we take our medicine today? Did we take it? Oh, he's so bad. Okay. So this wonderful musician over here, I don't always get to work with him. He is great. He's done so many musicals. This is Mr. Douglas Baldwin. You like his paisley tie? Right? I feel like he was channeling Prince, right? Paisley Park. And then the drummer over here, Mr. Frankie Nostro. Isn't he wonderful? Now, you might know this gentleman because he has almost has a residency here. This is Mr. Stu Waters. He was here, what, 2 months ago?
Yes, yes. It's good to be here.
Was it two?
Yeah, it was about 2 months ago. Yeah.
Who was it, with Beth?
With Beth and her daughter, Emily, and Maggie Detterman. Yeah, it was nice.
Stu has a fan club. How many people here know Stu? Come on, clap it up for Stu. Right? Okay. Oh, God. This is Mr. Wayne Schuster on the saxophone.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I don't know what she said in the introduction because I was out there behind the scenes panicking. No. Anyway, so this concert is, again, to revive one's memories of a bygone era and restore your faith in the timeless power of music. I like to be out with the audience because I genuinely like people. It makes me feel more comfortable. And this is not a spectator type of concert. So if I ask you to snap or clap, it's not really a request. I really want you to do it. Also, sometimes I might sing a song that'll put you in a particular headspace. That's cool. That's good. Go wherever you have to go in your mind. If you want to spontaneously get up and dance, I love it. I came a long distance from the exit 62 to get here today. So I would like it. Yes, and he came further than me. You're in Shoreham, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exit 63.
Thank you.
Well,
come on, Nassau County snobs. Give it up for Suffolk. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on. All right. So I'm going to do another Fats Waller goodie called Sit Right Down and Write Myself a Letter. But before we start that song, I just wanted to say again, this is an homage to African-American composers and singers, and Mr. Fats Waller has written a lot of songs like I Can't Give You Anything But Love, Ain't Misbehaving, and he's rumored to have written Sunny Side of the Street. He just had to sell his rights away to pay for his rent. So when you think about certain songs today, think about these composers, because some of them didn't get their due. So we're going to feature, are you on here? I don't know, I guess. Anyway, Mr. Wacky, but Stu and the whole band, it's Sit Right Down and Write Myself a Letter. You didn't think of this guy.
Gotcha.
Wait till you see when he uses the cowbell. He gets so excited.
Very excited. It's the highlight of my day.
A Okay. Another song we're going to do right now is from the musical Ain't Misbehavin'. It's called Keepin' Out of Mischief Now. I really feel like Wayne should actually sing this song, because he's always in a mischief. You have no idea. For some. Anyway, thank you, Wayne, again. No problem. Always have to have the last word? So, think about Wayne in this song. But anyway, it's about when you love someone and, you know, you want to be true. So you don't swipe left, you don't swipe right, you don't go on any dating apps. You just stay true. Instrumental medley featuring Mr. Wackadoozical Wayne and the rest of the band.
See that? Separate him. Nothing to do with me.
Gonna be off stage and just plotting his death off stage. Okay, I will be back.
You'll recognize these. It's something by Duke Ellington, and then we're going to do something by Fats Waller. You'll see. You'll enjoy, I hope.
Yeah. Thank you.
thank you, thank you. That's fun, right? You got one more.
Unforgettable, phony, on vocals. Clap it up for Mr. Wayne Schuster, adding the ambiance, and of course, the band. So I like to ask the audience, how is your energy? I don't want a Catholic school response. I want public school. How's your energy? Yeah, you're good. What's up here? What's up here? Somebody on, like, I don't know, a sleeping pill? Is it because I'm from Suffolk? Is that what it is? You could smell Suffolk on me? Okay. One more time, on this side. How is your energy? How's your energy? Then let's go on a road trip. Buckle up, buttercups. We're going on Route 66. Thank you. me. I messed up my hair. Oh, God.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun.
Yep. And then always, you know, the slow song right after, darn it. Okay, let me stretch, people. Amanda, do you have any Gatorade? Okay, she doesn't. Okay, no matter. No, we're kidding. So this song I like to dedicate to people that we lost in the pandemic. And some of us had a real hard time during the pandemic. Some of us thrived. Some of us lost people. And some of us, you know, some of you guys are here today. I don't take it for granted that you came. Some of us, it's just everything we can do to get up. Everything we can do, just get up and face the day. So I want to tell you something. The songs that I pick are never haphazard. They're always really meant to evoke something in you. And if you've lost someone or you're going through something, I hope the song provides some hope for you. It's a Nat King Cole goodie. It was written by Charlie Chaplin. And sometimes it's a little phlegm in it because I get a little verklempt. I get so emotional in it. But the song is called Smile. Okay, anybody heard of Nancy Wilson?
Oh!
Anybody other than Wayne? Okay, thank you. Oh, God, you don't know people. Anyway, whenever I go to a new place, I love to sing this song. It's called You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. So, Stu, give them that beat. I want to get them in the mood right now. Get cozy with the one that you love. I think of my dog.
to come home to. Oh, you'd be so nice. While the breeze on high sang a lullaby, you'd be all of my good desire under star chill.
What's coming up?
Your favorite.
Now?
Are you excited? Oh my God, it's like Christmas.
Go get your cowbell. Go in the back. Come on. Over here. Good boy. Come over here. Come over here. You have to talk to him like that. Yeah. So similar. Anyway, so raise a hand if you've heard of Linda Ronstadt. Okay. Raise your hand if you heard of Doris Troy. Now, if you've come to my concert before, you've now heard of Doris Troy. Raise your hand if you heard of Doris Troy. Doris Troy was an African-American hidden figure because she wrote that song and she made a hit with it. And as I told you, maybe I've said this in other concerts, a lot of these black artists did not get their due, okay? So she had a hit with it, and then Linda Ronstadt had a hit with it. And Doris Troy came from a very religious family. They didn't like her to sing secular music. So whenever you hear this song, you think of Miss Doris Troy because she was the originator, and you think that this little, where's the cat? Where'd the cat go?
Cat's over there.
Cat's over there?
You don't need to be here till the bridge, no.
Okay, good. He's all safe. And think of that wackadoo when you hear this song. We haven't crossed the bridge yet? Yeah. I mean, I'm fine if he's in the back. It's fine. So the song's called Just One Look.
Oh,
Very good, sir. Very good. All right, Wayne, Harry, we need you back. Anybody ever heard of Ray Charles? I'm sure you have, right? Okay. We're not doing that. No, I'm kidding. Yes, we are. I like to do that. Like when I tell my dog, you want to go out? You want to go out? And then I put the leash down and I close the door. I know, right?
Nice.
Yeah, it's not always pure joy with Paige. It's pure meanness. Boo. Okay, so I would like to do a real goodie here, and I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna give you like a kind of James Bond kind of intro into it. So we're gonna do Georgia. You ready, Mr. Stewart?
I am. Let me get the strings up for this.
Mr. Wayne has to leave us, so can we thank Mr. Wayne Schuster?
Please forgive me for having to leave. I'm so sorry I have to leave. I'd love to stay, but I have to.
It's okay. You can go. You good boy. You good boy.
All right. Special thank you to Wayne Schuster. Wonderful, amazing saxophone player and musician.
Ready? Come on. Yep. Yeah, you just keep vamping. You know this song? Snap if you know it. There's a lyric in this song, and all my cares just drift into space. That was written for the drifters, right? You know the drifters. I call this the pandemic song when you want to get away from people. So you got to go wherever you got to go in your head, but I want to see those hands up if you can. Pulling up all good vibes, good energy. We made it to 2024. Why not? Here we go. For them. I almost fell on that chair before. Let's do a little Randy Crawford. Did anybody see the movie Pretty Woman? Okay. So, Lauren Wood wrote this song, but Randy Crawford, who's a great soul singer, she sang the song, and it's about the resplendence of being in love. I'm going to do it in English and in Spanish, and it was done with a Mexican group called Presuntos Implicados, and my favorite instrument is on this. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to have a quick in memoriam because we want to give reverence to the people who have passed away in 2023. So, and then we just have two more songs. Please don't leave because these are really special for you. And don't penalize me because I'm from Suffolk. I got some NASA cred. I work out here, so. So we're going to get things ready. And we're just going to, are you ready? Okay. Let me get away from So, aren't you glad to be alive, right? Thank you. So, we just have two songs and then we're done, but it was absolutely my pleasure. I am so thankful to Amanda for being so open to having me here. I want to return.
I'm just telling you right now.
I want to thank the theater. I want to thank Dante, who's running back and forth. He's like a Usain Bolt. He's running back and forth. I want to thank everybody in the tech department. I want to thank Lynn Smiles and her friends here. I want to thank the Brickmans here, some people I see. I really am very thankful, and I want to thank my BAM. Can you please give a
collective clap. So, the lights are dim out here because I want you to put your phone on flashlight, please. Put your phone on flashlight, right? And I want to just feel the collective spirit. This song is from Johnny Mandel, and Shirley Horn sang this song. It's called Here's to Life, okay? That's it. Take your time. Whoever can put it, if you don't want to do it, you don't have to do it. It's not Simon Says. You can just do whatever you want. But I just like to feel the collectiveness of you guys.
Here's to love, raise him up high, landmark.
Okay, so we're gonna take you home. It's like going to church. For those of you who are able to stand, please. You can get up for me. Still, you gotta make it like there is a gospel, right? This is the gospel according to Paige Patterson. So Anthony Newley, he wrote this wonderful song, but Nina Simone made it her own. And you know Nina Simone, she had her trials and tribulations, and she still kept on stepping. So for those of you who have made it to 2024, let's give yourself a round of applause. Please give a round of applause for my band. For Amanda in this landmark theater. And one last time, look around. What do? You see people. Don't you ever forget it. And you made it to 2024. Happy Black American History Month. Here we go. We're going to take you home with a song called Feeling Good. When you hear the lines, it's a new dawn. It's a new day. I want to hear an amen. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. How we feeling? 'Cause we're feeling. You know how I feel. Blood's on the tree.
Let's hear it for Paige Patterson, everybody. And pure joy.
Let's hear it for my band. Thank you so much, you guys.